Now, some LCBOs in the GTA are experiencing supply issues, and as you just heard, it's because they're switching over to a new management system in their warehouses, and the transition is causing some hiccups. I'm Dilshad Borman, writer for CityNews.ca. Now, when we asked our viewers and readers online, many weren't buying the LCBO's explanation. Several people felt the timing was suspicious, like Jerry Jordan, who says, I cannot help but wonder if this is intentional to give further weight to the provincial government's plan to privatize the LCBO. I can't contain my cynicism. Now, Mary Kitchener had the same thought, saying, might make a more suspicious person think that someone's looking for an excuse to privatize the LCBO. Now, to be clear, those are only opinions and conjecture online, and the LCBO has made it very clear that their supply issues are only related to their system update. But many did feel the problems are enough to make them favor the province's plans for greater access and privatizing the sale of alcohol. Igor Matejka says, privatize the whole thing. This is a joke. People held hostage when it is hot, hot outside. And Debbie Stevens adds, was there today, had to hit three different LCBO stores to find my brand of Prosecco. Shelves were bare in all three. Maybe selling liquor in other stores isn't such a bad idea after all. Now, the move to new warehouse management systems was outlined in the LCBO strategic objectives, and it's also mentioned in their last annual report, so it wasn't completely unexpected, but it looks like the teething troubles are taking a while to resolve. The LCBO says they're working hard to fix them. We've got the full explanation from the LCBO, as well as photos and videos on our website, citynews.ca.